New program at Winmont South High School aims to get ninth graders on the path to wellness.
Craigmont High School wants students to learn about the importance of living a healthy lifestyle. And joining us live from this morning's Healthy Living Launch event is Assistant Principal David Taylor. Good morning, Mr. Taylor. This is kind of like taking the old school health class and making it more interactive. Is that a good way to put it?
That's a great way to put it. Man, we're getting our 85210 kicked off today initiative, and this is a geared toward healthy living with our young people here at Craigmont.
So, Mr. Taylor, with that in mind, how cool and how interactive is this program for students? What do they get? What do they see?
They're going to get 8 hours of sleep every day, 5 servings of fruit or vegetables every day, 2 hours of access to cell phone use or screening when it comes to video games, 1 hour exercise, and 0 sugary drinks. That's what this program is geared toward.
Wow. And how you're doing it, we see booths set up around the gym, and that's where the interactive part comes, right? Studies show that kids learn better sometimes if they're engaged in something. So you'll have, what will be going on at each booth, for instance?
At each station, we're going to break down what each number represents when it comes to healthy living. The 8 stands for 8 hours of sleep. So we're hoping that children will go home and get proper rest so they can come back energized, ready to put forth effort, also to execute. So here we're looking to increase not only physical activity, but decrease childhood obesity, also to increase academic achievement through proper nutrition and rest.
Very cool.
And Mr. Taylor, with that in mind, let's talk about the wellness again aspect of this and making sure our students are as healthy as possible, because we know not only here in Memphis and Shelby County, obesity is a problem for so many Americans out there. What are you seeing at your school?
We're providing healthy and nutritious snacks, so we want to educate our young people on healthy living. You don't always have to have a lot of money to eat healthy, but we want to educate them so they can take this information home and to educate their family as well. And we're going to continue this program from January all the way to May.
Very good. It almost does sound like you need to have what you're doing today for the students, but you need to have the parents in next time.
So true.
Thanks so much.
That's right.
Assistant Principal David Taylor at Craigmont. We'll go back out there and talk with a student shortly, because one cool thing about this is students are going to be manning the booths. So, you know, teenagers relate a little bit better to other teenagers. And they won't say, okay, boomer. You
we'll
know.
See what how they're going to educate us, Todd, for sure. How
we're looking to educate us with this weather. 0, right?
Yeah, we could all learn from that.